Patrol agents rescued a woman from Guatemala who needed medical attention near Aravaca. Officials from the U.S. Customs and Border Protection say agents were tracking a group of undocumented migrants on Sunday when they came across an unconscious woman in a rugged area in the Tumacacori Mountains. An emergency team treated that woman at the scene, and then she was airlifted to the hospital. She's out of the hospital now, and she will be processed for immigration violations.
The Arizona Supreme Court upheld the death sentence of a man convicted for the death of